guys, it's your boy DD Special again with another video. As you guys previously saw in the other video, you guys would have already known that this video includes Ty and Dai. Now, I will be Ty and Dying some Nike socks, some white Nike socks, and some cotton white coronavirus pandemic, whatever you want to call it, face mask. They are right here. Okay, the lighting, okay. They are right here, okay? These are clean, white, cotton, Nike socks, okay? And then you have the, cotton face mask. The cotton pandemic face mask. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 5 of these. These are very nice. The texture of them feel very good. It's a nice cotton, so it'll be easy for me to like fold it up, bend it, tie it, twist it, get a swirl design out of that, and it will be good, okay? I already tried one, and it came out fairly okay, so just stay tuned, and let's get straight into the video.
Thank you.
Alright guys, this is the ending of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Oh wait. These are the ending results. These are the Nike socks. I can do the focus a bit. These are the yellow Nike socks. They look alright. I think I could have done better, but they look alright. And these are the blue. I washed it out. I did a lot of washing with this one to get it out, and it turned to like a light denim. So you can like wear this with like denim jeans. Kind of. It looks kind of like a zebra stripe. I don't know. But it looks cool. Kind of like it. These are the masks, okay? These are the bright colorful masks. So this one that I'm making right now that you previously saw is this one. This is the swirly one. I don't see too much of a swirl, but it looks alright. I kind of like it. It's okay. And this one is the one that I did with the half orange and half green. This is the one that I did like this. I think you see it. I folded and tied it. So yeah, this one I had with the top cream and the bottom like reddish pink. And guys, look what I did at the other side. Gave it a little watermelon kind of vibe with the seeds. Yeah, so you put it around your mouth and watermelon on your face. Basically, the crumble mask. This is the crumble mask. The one that I dipped in the pink, the light pink water. And then I crumbled it up, pour some darker pink reddish fusion on it, give a crumble vibe. And guess what guys, I did this for someone. I did the shirt to match it. Okay, so you have the shirt and then you have the mask. Do her with it. I like it. She said she wanted it to have a nice cloudy effect. So I did the crumble and I threw some bleach in it as well. Guys, do not be afraid to put a bleach, okay? If you want, like say you done a tie-dye and it's covered with a strong color and you want some white to pop through, don't be afraid to crumble it back and throw some bleach on it. Leave it there for like a minute, half a minute, and you'll start to see the white coming through, and you wash it off and you'll have a natural print, a natural design. If you do that, it will come out good. It really will come out good. See, with this, you can see a bunch of different shades of pink, and then you go up to see some white. I've done this like a couple of times, like going back and forth. But all in all, it has a good effect, okay? Alright guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Ring the notified bell. Leave a comment down below as well. And until next time, salut.